Hello there, it's Ash, and today I've got another unboxing. I did purchase this item online right before the price increase because I was really worried about how much it would go up. I also asked a couple of you guys right before they had the price increase if you guys were going to purchase anything, and a few of you said that you did. A lot of you actually said no. But I was also really happy to see that this item does come with a shopping bag. Usually you can only get shopping bags when you go into their stores, but getting one online is even better. And I feel like this is the first time I've ever unboxed an item that comes with a bag. Not every single item on Louis Vuitton's website comes with one. So some of the SOGs, some of the compact or smaller wallets usually come with one, but you only see this option during the checkout. But I'm actually really happy to see it. It actually makes the whole entire experience of, like, if you're really gonna give this as a gift, like, feel like, hey, someone went out and actually shopped for it for you. Anyways, I'm gonna share with you guys my receipt just to show you guys that I did purchase this right before the price increase. And again, I got the Victorine wallet. This item only went up like $5, which is not bad. Here's also my personalized message. This is a Valentine's Day gift for myself, and again, I've been stuck in this item for a long time, but as you can see here, they did not include my whole entire message, which was kind of disappointing. Anyways, I love how this box is packaged really well inside of that shipping box, and again, if you're gonna give this as a gift, this is the best thing ever, getting your item with a bag. Let's go ahead and unbox this. Of course, you guys saw my gift receipt. It said that this is the Victorine wallet, and I feel like this is just packaged a little bit too tight. So here is the Louis Vuitton dust bag, and this item is packed really super tight. I feel like this is not even the correct size for this item because it has kind of deformed the shape of this compact wallet, and I don't know if I like that. But yeah, here it is. It is the Louis Vuitton Victorine wallet in the monogram canvas with the Armagnac lining inside, and of course this one comes with that gold button, which I love. There are some little scratches on it already. That's perfectly fine. Everything else on here looks perfect. Look at all of the edges. I am truly worried about them in the future, but for now they look pristine. And just look at it. It is so super soft, and it just feels so different from any other wallet that I've ever had. This wallet also reminds me a lot of the Sarah wallet, and of course that's a larger wallet, but this is a more compact version, and I love this trifold style. You guys can see here, there are 6 credit card slots, there are 2 flat pockets inside, and this is the bill pocket. And on the side here is a zipped coin pocket, and inside we do have the material card and the product code. So the material card is different now. There is a QR code on the bottom which you can scan, and what it'll do is it'll take you to the Louis Vuitton website, and it'll tell you how to take care of your product's specific material. You'll also find this security label which has the product name and barcode on here. I have no idea what PF stands for, but it is Victorine in monogram, and Armagnac is the color of this item, which is also known as brown. Alright, so if you're also looking for the date code, Louis Vuitton actually does not use them anymore. So right here you'll see the Louis Vuitton trademark, and it'll indicate where it was produced, which is made in Italy. The date code usually is located right here in this corner, but it is no longer there. I actually looked inside and it's not there. Alright, so that is pretty much it for this wallet. It is so beautiful. I just love how functional this pocket is also. But I will be doing an extensive review on this item pretty soon. I'll also show you guys how I pack it in a few days. But yeah, that is pretty much it for today. Thanks again so much for watching. My name is Ash, and I will see you guys next time.